Hello, my name is I'm the pit crew for car number one, and I have no doubt that car number one will succeed. Why? Well, for starters, it has one wheel in the front and two wheels on the back, thus perfectly fitting its triangular shape. Did you know that this is the first car in Pearson NASCAR to be like this? True story. And it was repeatedly checked for bumps in the wheels and such to ensure less friction. And less friction means a faster car. Now on to Eric, our promotion manager.
Thunderbolt siren!
Eric, you're supposed to be talking about the car.
Alright. Well, anyway, my name is Eric, and I'm the promotion manager for car number one. As our pit crew touched upon, I'll put another shot in there. Our car has only three wheels. The other cars out there have four. So, in theory, our three-wheel design has 25% less friction as a four-wheeled car. Now, let's take a look at our car itself.
And I don't have the car with me.
Fail.
Oh. Fail. It's still going, look at that.
Okay, stop recording so maybe I can get it.
Oh, whoops. Dang it. Dang it. Dang it. Ah, not again.
Yep, happened again.
The low friction wheel design even makes it go farther when it crashes into the wall.
Here we go. Okay, fail. What the heck?
Crap.
It got stuck in the door. Wow. That is so going in the bloopers reel.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Epic fail. It went pretty far that time, though.
Yeah, I think that's gonna be our shot.
Yeah. Oh, the car has an arrow-like design, so it can easily cut through air and gain better speed. And in a race, speed is always good. Now for a word from our sponsor.
Federal Signal Corporation, making pieces of 2001 sirens ever since we discontinued the Thunderbolt. Have a nice day and enjoy your China Deluxe Tornado Siren. If you can even call it that, all it is just a high-pitched piece of junk.